Alright, so we're going to show how to get some files into Excel from QuickBooks. So, in QuickBooks, using QuickBooks account in 2014, we went to reports. We ran a profit and loss previous year comparison. So here's our report. And we want to get it into Excel. So here's the first way. I'm going to click on Excel. Create a new workbook. In a new workbook, create a new worksheet, export it. And we will wait. Alright, so here is our those are just our tips. We can go ahead and work that out if we want. Alright, so here's our workbook. That's all you have to do. So let's go back. Here's our QuickBooks. So what if we want another sheet in there? Go to reports. The balance sheet. Go to Excel, create a new worksheet, export it again. There we go. So that's easy, obviously. So, but what? Here. We're going to go ahead and get rid of this again. Now what if we want these two sheets on the same Excel sheet? So, that's easy. Not this row up here, the one right below it. There. Now we're going to take these tabs. They work just like any other Windows program. We can size them. So now we have our two. Alright, so now we can see the tab down here, the sheet. Alright, so now we have access to the bottom of both. Here's sheet one, there's sheet one. Let's go ahead and rename this. All I did was right click on it. So I changed the name to P&L. So we're gonna click on it. We're gonna drag it here. Now you can see we're going right where that block. See, here's that's to the left of the sheet, to the right of the sheet, and then we're just gonna let go. So we drag and drop it. There we go. Now we have two sheets in one. Alright. Do it a different way. Get back here. Okay, now, what if instead, let's print this thing, save as a PDF, put it on our desktop. Alright, so we created a PDF. We're going to go in here. We don't need that closed up. We can go ahead and fill up our home screen. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to Insert. Get a new tab going here. Sheet 4. Alright, so we clicked on Insert. Object. Adobe Acrobat document. Okay. Desktop. Enter. There you go. So that is how you do, you put in the PDF file. So it doesn't get any easier than this. We had, let's say, we'll call this our existing sheet. We added in the P&L from QuickBooks. Just drop and drag it. Can't be any easier. And then we also added the PDF. Easy. All right. There you go.